I'm Chris with Electron Automotive. This is our battery department. We have two divisions to our business. We have the mechanical division and the battery division. Mechanical focuses on everything bumper to bumper on hybrids. Over here, we focus only on batteries. This is where we have all of our different types of batteries, our testing equipment, and all of that. So I'll kind of give you a walkthrough of what it's like here, what remanufacturing a battery entails, and go from there. So here's a bunch of parts, all different types of cars. We organize them in the bins so we can find things quick, effectively. And these are a bunch of the cases. These make up hybrid batteries. This is a hybrid battery, except for the cells.
So these are all ready to go?
Everything except for the batteries. So every order is built to order, because shelf life is an issue. We don't want to store batteries on the shelf for a week or two and then ship them across the states and then someone install it a week or two later. It's important to get it in the car.
I'm sorry, so these are the casings?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
It's everything you need except for the actual cells. That way, as soon as we get an order, we don't have to go through each bucket, pick out this and that, forget about this one sensor. We have everything all put together there. You know, we got our standard operating procedures, lists of everything that's supposed to be in there. That way nothing is missed and you get it done right the first time.
How much does one of these cost?
These cases? There's no specific price because nobody sells them. You've got to get them from other vehicles. If you go to Toyota and you want to buy a case, they won't sell it. You only get part of the battery when you
Will you sell just the case?
Oh yeah, we will. It's not a common request. Nothing in here really fails. The only times are maybe batteries that came from flooded areas. You know, like the Texas place, or when Texas flooded, we sold a lot over there because of that.
Do you sell to dealerships?
No. No, dealerships pretty much only do new. They did remanufactured for a while, but they had a lot of problems. My understanding of it is they had a lot of problems with failures. We definitely saw that where they're installing remanufactured batteries and weren't getting the expected life. They're having to replace them several times under warranty. But yeah, so when you want to test these, that's where it gets tricky. That's what everyone always wants to know. How do I take mine apart and fix it? What do I measure? What do I test? And the answer is there's no easy way. There's no tool you can buy to figure it out. How I learned what I know is years of research and development of equipment. You can search online for, you know, how to test these batteries or machines to test them. And you're not going to find anything out there, really. Most people think batteries are simple. You need to check capacity, internal resistance, voltage, things like that. Those are important, but you got those three things, but you're forgetting about these other 10 things. So here we have to check every single one of those 10 things. And if any one of those has an issue, the battery's going to go out. It's like the old Christmas tree lights. You pull one out, the whole string goes out. That's how hybrid batteries work. You have one little failure, the whole thing goes. So we have to test every single thing real thoroughly. Now, where do we get this equipment to do it? It doesn't exist. So fortunately, I have a background in engineering and I was able to build machines specifically to what I need. So here's one of the machines that we have. This I produced 100% from scratch. I 3D printed everything. I put a microcontroller in there with sensors and all of this other stuff so that literally all the technician has to do is he's just got to hook it up. It performs several tests simultaneously. It records everything with precision. It's all gets uploaded to a computer in real time, so you eliminate the human error in it from checking voltages, writing things down on paper. It all gets logged. It gets logged permanently, and every battery has a unique serial number. So that's one of the machines that we have that performs these tests. These machines are not easy to build. It took me a lot of time to do.
A lot of money, huh?
Yeah. It's a lot of failures, but you know, a few years ago we got it pretty much perfected, and that's what's really led to a lot of the success we've had. So that's just one of the machines. Because there's so many different tests, you can't incorporate it all into one. Yeah, these are just some of the cases. These ones are ones that are going to be built in the near future. Over here are some Honda types. We try and keep the fresh units over here, the ones that are most viable. And then all of our parts and that kind of stuff we store at our other facility.
Is there a unit that sells quicker than any others?
Oh, absolutely. Toyota Prius.
Hands down.
Absolutely.
Number one.
There's nothing out there that sells more than that. Nothing even close.
So yeah, guys, anybody who's watching, these are just the steps that Chris takes at, you know, Electron Automotive to make sure that you guys are getting a great battery and, you know, it's going to last. It's not going to fail after, I don't know, 6 months, 8 months, whatever the case may be. He's invested all this time and energy into this stuff to be able to give you guys a great product. These are the ones that you saw in the video, huh?
Yeah, these are some Hondas. These are the older generation. These are the newer generation. They work pretty much the same.
Oops.
So, yeah, if you're watching this, you're probably trying to rebuild it, or maybe you've been purchasing remanufactured batteries and you keep having to replace it under warranty and, you know, just getting frustrated with that. We've been able to weed that out. We're able to predict how long the batteries are going to last. Let me show you the...
Real quick, on your one of your videos, you show, you know, you need that special tool.
Yes.
And it's the end of the table.
Yes. Still use it. Still works like a charm.
That they sell, tell you at Toyota dealerships, you got to have a special tool to get this.
Yeah, we hear a lot about the special tools, and I think most of it's overrated. So this is another machine that I've designed and built. Basically, you hook a battery up to it, you got some cables, and you plug it on in. This machine interfaces with this computer, and over the course of a few days, it runs a series of tests and gives us a bunch of different information.
How long does it take?
It depends if it's a good battery, bad battery type of car, but anywhere from 2 to 5 days, 2 being the shortest, 5 being the longest. We could slim it down, but then if you do the testing quicker, you really compromise quality. So we just have a large inventory. We take our time doing it. That way we always have things ready to go instead of having to rush. But the beauty of this machine is after it's done testing these, we can tell this battery's trash. This one's good for 2 years. This one's good for 7. Another trash, 1 year. Then we can separate them. We can make a pile of 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, and sell them accordingly. So that helps with clients that aren't able to afford a brand new battery. They can buy a 1 year warranty battery that's expected to last about 2 years for a lot less, you know, almost half the cost. But then on the other end, when you have somebody who's driving their car a lot, or they're gonna use it for family vacations, you can't take those kind of risks. They want something that's gonna last a long time, not have to worry about. So they'll buy a 5 year warranty. We give them a battery that's expected to last 10 years. And we've got everything in between. And that's what people love most about it. They have so many different options.
Do you have to charge these as a group?
I have the...
You pop this out and charge it by itself?
So you want to leave it in this case for a lot of different reasons. I have a much smaller one here. This I made myself, but we're taking this back and forth between here and one of our labs, and it's a lot easier to carry when it's a much smaller pack, because the normal one is twice the size. So
how much does that weigh?
I think they're 2.1 pounds each, and there's
light.
14, so about 30 pounds, something like that. Yeah.
It's heavier than what it looks like.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. So,
is this one machine created to test all batteries, or are there specific machines for Toyota, for Honda?
So it's one machine, and we just have to change the firmware based on what's going in. So we'll have one machine dedicated to Hondas, one machine, you know, this and that. We got multiple, obviously, and instead of reflashing the firmware, we just have them ready to go. So they hook up to it and do their own thing.
Same with Tesla?
Yeah, the Tesla batteries, this is not applicable to that. Tesla batteries we do zero with. That's much more down the future.
Okay.
Yeah, those are all still under warranty, 8 year unlimited mileage warranty. So remanufacturers like us wouldn't do us any good because nobody would be purchasing them.
Are these ones ready to go right here?
These ones over here, these ones are all trash. Those are gonna be going for recycling. Yeah, we set them over here, keep them separate. When you get to 10, those get taken away and go for scrap.
Best way to reach you?
Probably our phone number. I'd love if we can talk directly with you versus email and such, or even come down. We're located in Southern California, largest hybrid repair facility here. Call us 714-609-5064.
What's your address?
969 North Batavia Street, Orange 92867. We're 5 minutes from Disneyland. That's a pretty good point of reference.
ElectronAutomotive.com?
Yep, ElectronAutomotive.com. You know, send us a message to the website, come in and meet us. We'd love to meet you guys.
Chris, thanks.
Thank you very much, John.
All right, take care.